And then I'm supposed to fight for me. Wow. So giraffe tongue is about 45 centimeters. Yeah. They use as a pincer in order to get some leaf. And the head is about 12 kilograms. So it's a very big head for a giraffe. So the heart they need in order to pump the blood through to the head.
I've had one suck my thumb before.
So you know where the name giraffe coming from? It's coming from Arabic. Where they call it someone who walks swiftly.
Look at that.
So giraffe is one of the animals that is related with one of the animals coming from DRC Congo called okapi. So a lot of people, they were been mistaken when they say giraffe is related with camel.
Yeah.
It's just only the scientific name called a camel pet, but it's not related with camel. They are different at all.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's related with okapi, the animal you find in Uganda, I mean DRC.
What are the marks on its neck?
Is that far?